Jesus. Okay, so it is night now, as you can see. And this is pretty much just sitting there now. I haven't taken it up because all the ozone gas that's in there, I want it to do as much work that it can. But yeah. So. Yeah, never mind. So I was missing an N64 game. So, I have no clue what I'm gonna make this video about. Reminder you. Okay. I'm gonna be playing New Super Mario Bros. Wii. I love how they made the Wii to sound like us. Oh yeah, I just got this guy, Google. I found this game used at GameStop for $13. What I did, I took the game out of the case, then I just put it in the other case. Because, well, that's easy. Also, if you guys would like to see the inside of a Wii controller, then let me know. It's not. I really don't like these sometimes because they're usually just plain annoying. When you're playing on game 2-1, you get to win. But they're not all bad because every time that you win, Doug gives you 3 mushrooms. And also, in my last video, I mentioned how I have a better quality video of Mario 64. Yeah, I was going to post that. But I messed it up way too many times. I keep on doing the wrong thing. I messed it up way too many times. So yeah. And I'm showing you the first level. And yes, I did not save the toad yet. Because I'm great at this game. This level makes me feel very bad about killing them, so I try not to kill them. I love how I didn't lose a life at all. Oh crap. Like, in this game, they don't seem bad at all. Okay, there we go. I'm great at this. I pressed 2! Sand roll just killed me a lot. on the second first level. I'll show you that level. But sometime I would like to do a full playthrough of this game. Oh god, why? But I kept on dying on this level. I would just like to know, who would like to carry this asshole? Seriously, if you have ever played Mario 1, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Mario 1 and 3. Like, oh yeah, sorry dude, the princess is in another castle. We could have just told you that in the first place, but no. Before I could actually do this, I was really bad at this. And there we go. Again, when I first did this level, it was really bad. Actually, let's see if I can really quickly speedrun this world. And by the way, I'm making a ton of videos because I have the chance to make a ton of videos. Because, well, my mom fell asleep, and she never said why she wanted her phone back, so she fell asleep, and I was like, yeah, why not? I'll make a bunch of videos. But while this video uploads, I need to charge it so it doesn't die. I knew that there was going to be one there. Right there. I knew that there was going to be one there. Alright, let's go. But real quick, I would really like to show you guys this unique one. Well, pretty much all of them are unique, except for the gold toad houses. Alright, let's go. And it's this. You can get a ton of Y's in this if you time it correctly. See what I mean? I almost got all of them. With the correct timing and a good aim, you can get a ton of Y's. And also, I'm going to skip those because those will take a long time and I don't have a lot of time. Sometimes I seriously need to get my channel verified. Oh yeah, there's a trick in this level. Whenever the wind's blowing and you're up against something, you need to get around it. Wait for the wind to come. Once the wind comes, just do this. God! Oh, okay, let's go. Oh, God! If you don't make that jump while the wind isn't blowing, I'm not going to help you, asshole. If you get to when the wind isn't blowing, you're pretty much gonna win. If you don't, then you're screwed. Oh, shit! Oh God! And there we go. I have wonder if you can get up there and see if you get something. I'm depressed. Sometime when you get an original Wii, so you can play GameCube games on. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna go back to here and I'm gonna try and do the mushroom level. Fuck you. You don't have time for this! Oh yeah, for anyone wondering, here's what the NES Classic Edition board looks like. Not the console board, the controller board. And the sun has completely gone down now. Again, I'm still just gonna leave it in the bag for a little bit longer. That's a bull. Okay, so sorry, but I have to end the video here. Subscribe, turn on notifications for whenever I can actually make a video. And I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe.